Back here in the East Bay, crews are investigating a fire that prompted evacuations at UC Berkeley's University Village. UC police say they discovered the fire while responding to a domestic violence incident. They smelled the smoke while detaining a suspect. Fire crews came and contained the blaze to one unit, but residents from four other buildings had to evacuate before being let back into this afternoon. There were no injuries related to that fire.